Broken cries never heard. A million voices calling out for life and love. And I, if I belong to you, what will I choose? We are your hands and feet. We are free to change the world. Reaching out to the unseen, to those who haven't heard. We are free to change the world. Someone to hold, and for every step they take along, let justice be much more than a song. We are your hands and feet. We are free to change the world. Reaching out to the unseen, to those who haven't heard. We are free to change the world. Chosen by your word to bring hope to the unknown, so that they all will know they're not alone. Orphan ones will have a home.
Necesidades materiales.
There was a material need we were able to cover.
Pero también a través de llevar este material.
But also through taking this material to these homes.
Se abrieron las puertas.
The doors began to open for us.
Para dar la vida espiritual a través de Cristo.
So that we could give spiritual life through Christ to these people.
Mire cuánta cantidad de personas tuvimos.
Look at how many people ended up showing up this afternoon.
Impresionante.
It's very impressive.
No nos conocen, no nos conocen mucho.
They don't know us, they don't know who we are. They know very little about us.
Una pequeña acción de ir y tocar su puerta.
But this little action in going and knocking on their door today.
Y decir, ¿en qué podemos ayudar?
And we ask them, what can we do to help you?
Resultó en muchas personas escuchando el Evangelio.
That brought many people out here today to listen to the Word of God.
Jesús caminaba.
Jesus walked.
Y predicaba sobre arrepentirse de nuestros pecados.
And he preached that we need to repent of our sins.
Porque el reino de los cielos se había acercado.
Because the kingdom of God was near.
Pero cuando miró una necesidad, enfermedad,
But when he saw a need, like someone was sick, someone was hurting, someone was hungry,
Jesús no se guardó nada.
Jesus didn't keep anything for himself. He gave it away.
Atendió esa necesidad.
He took care of these things.
Nosotros como hijos de Dios,
we as children of God,
como iglesia,
as a church,
vamos a seguir los pasos de Cristo.
We have to follow the steps of Christ.
Vamos a seguir predicando el evangelio.
We have to continue to preach the gospel.
Pero vamos a acercarnos a las personas con amor.
But we have to get close to people with love.
Para que sientan el amor y la protección de Dios a través también de la iglesia.
When they feel love and protection from us as the children of God, they will get close to God.
Gracias por este día, a ustedes, por todo su trabajo y su esfuerzo.
Thank you for this work and all of your effort that you've put in today.
No sabemos cuántas vidas nuevas vengan a Cristo hoy.
We have no idea how many new lives are going to come to Christ.
Pero sabemos que Dios va a hacer algo grande.
But we know that God is going to do something great.
Y ustedes son parte de eso que Dios va a comenzar.
And y'all have been a part of what God is beginning to do in this community.
Si no nos volvemos a ver aquí en esta tierra,
if we never see each other again here in this world,
por Facebook, sí.
We'll see you on Facebook.
Por Facebook sí vamos a poner, pero si no, ya sabemos que todos vamos a estar en el cielo.
But other than Facebook, we also know we'll see each other again in heaven.
Y no sabemos cuántas de estas personas que no han escuchado de Cristo estarán también con nosotros.
And now we don't know how many people who today heard about Jesus for the first time will also be with us in heaven.
Termino diciendo que el mandato del Señor Jesús para nuestra vida es ir y hacer discípulos.
So I'll finish by saying the great commandment for us is for us to go and to make disciples.
Eso es lo que hemos hecho hoy.
And
hemos venido.
That is what we have done today. We
vamos
have
a empezar a hacer hijos de Dios. A través de la palabra.
We've come, we've shared, and we'll begin to see the fruit of that children of God coming to this place.
No tenemos sillas.
We don't have
no
chairs.
Tenemos tierra.
We don't have land.
Tenemos un techo.
We just have a little roof that was made yesterday.
Pero lo más importante,
but the most important thing,
son las personas.
Are the people.
Con Cristo en su corazón.
People who have accepted Christ.
Buscar primeramente el reino de Dios.
Look, buscar primeramente el reino de Dios. Seek first the kingdom of God and His justice.
Lo demás vendrá
por añadidura. What is it in English? I don't know. Seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these other things will be added unto you.
Lo demás vendrá por añadidura. Vamos a comenzar trabajando con las personas.
And so we're going to begin working with these people.
Y Dios añadirá lo que haga falta.
And God will bring about everything else that we need.
Gracias. Saludos a la iglesia.
Thank you and hi to the church.
A los líderes, pastor.
The leaders, the pastor.
Nuestras oraciones desde aquí para ustedes.
We're praying for you as a church as well.
Sus oraciones para nosotros acá.
Please pray for us as well.
Una vez más, les amamos en Cristo.
We love you very much in the love of Christ.
Gracias por su trabajo.
Thank you so much for your work.
Dios les pague, yo no.
And God will pay for you. I can't pay you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.